My people were peasants. We had no time for politics.
My dad would say that no politics was politics.
That old world bullshit, it ain't got no place here.
Why? Because there ain't no judgment here. Most folks hate the Negroes, they hate the Redskins, the Jews, even us Irish. You ain't so free of politics.
I hate everyone just the same.
Well, in that case, you're gonna want what I just found for us.
What's that?
I was riding around a couple of days back. I come across this old cabin. A couple of fuckers lazing about outside all liquored up. I didn't think nothing of it. But then I come across this hunter down by the river. And he tells me they're a stick-up crew. Says they hit a train a couple of days back near Emerald Ranch. Nice fella he was. Shared a bottle we did. Then I robbed the bastard blind.
And you believed him?
No reason not to. If he's right, it'll be a big haul for us. I saw three of them, maybe more, but I reckon you and me, we could take them real easy.
All right. What the hell? Let's go check it out.
Them sons of bitches think they're mean. They're about to get a lesson in mean.
You just keep your cool, you hear me?
Right, follow me.
Whoa. What's the hold up back there?
How far is this place?
It's a bit of a ride. Not too bad. Back up north a stretch. Not far from the state line.
All right. So, what were you doing riding around up there anyway?
Watch it. Sniffing around, looking for a take. I got a long nose for these things. Dutch has always honored us to get out there and bring in money, ain't he?
And rightly so.
I ain't like some of them others back there, sitting around waiting to be told. I go after it.
I see you sitting around plenty.
I mean, I don't need no coddling like the rest. Easy. Dutch knows my value to the cause, as from the moment I met him.
You tried to kill him, if I remember the story right.
And he kept me around, didn't he? He saw something in me. He said as much.
I'm sure. Dutch is good at seeing things in people. And while we're talking about money, you are clear on how this works. We split half. Other half goes to the gang. Dutch keeps all our savings hidden in a safe spot outside camp.
Yeah, I know. How many times do you have to tell me? What's that box by his tent for, then?
Camp funds, supplies, and the like. In fact, you don't know that. Suggests you clearly ain't put much in it.
I'd always pay me way. Don't you worry.
Scope this place out right.
Yes, see? That's why I wanted you along for this. You're still a doubter. I ain't just some dumb kid. I've lived a lifetime of shit already.
And you sure don't keep it bottled up inside.
What about that train job with the oil wagon? Made a good showing there, didn't I? All right, that'll have to wait. We're nearly there. Hard left coming up. All right, it's going to be off the road up ahead. Hey! Up here, Morgan. Whoa. Let's leave the horses here and go to rest on foot. Don't want them to hear us coming. Here, I'll deal with them. Let's make sure we keep one of them alive to tell us where they stashed the money.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Look, there's one of them outside. This is good.
It is?
Leave it to me. I'll do it. Talking, you hang back. Hey there!
Whoa. Now I'm gonna give you about 5 seconds to get the hell off my property, boy.
Look, don't want no trouble. Just thought you might like to. Pop the alarm and head it this way. There were a dozen of them. Coming up east.
What? Where?
Right here.
It's up, Arthur. Here come the rest of them.
You'll tell me where that money's stashed.
All right, take it easy. Behind the wall in the bedrooms, if you stick your hand between the gap.
All right, you go grab the money. I'll keep an eye on Sunshine here. You know what? Just get the money out of here and don't look back. Here we are. You got some good stuff.
Why don't you see what else you can find, Sean?
Told you we'd take him, no problem, didn't I?
You did good. Let's see what the pay is first.
Dug this up all by myself. A proper lead.
All right.
You heard him, right? He said the stash was behind a loose board in the bedroom. You find anything yet? Don't want to overstay our welcome, do we? Hey, it's over there. Thank you.
This is more like it. Good work.
Hey, what about my car? I found a place, didn't I?
All right, here. But don't forget to give the camp its share. Supplies don't appear by magic, you know.
All right, don't need to lecture again. I'll see you back at camp.
Never know what folks got stashed. There's gotta be other places.
Okay, girl. Dietrich Matthews.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Nice! Get back! You owe us money! Bastard! Yep. Last chance to save your hide! Stop!
Jeremy shouldn't have left.
you got something on you. Map better take me somewhere good, or suppose there ain't much I can do. For Christ's sake.
Thank you. Yeah.
Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you...
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in
damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
Yep. Let's go, girl.
Hey,
Gideon. It's okay, girl.
is a tight wrench. Folk here got no time for masks. So old Bob Crawford was livid about his coach getting robbed. I was very sympathetic.
You are.
Got places to be.
Thanks, partner.
All right. And not a word to Wegner, nor no one else.
bridges. Whoa!
Come on.
Get bushwhacked. Go now. You don't want to run.
We gotta kill him.
Yeah.
Never in a month of Sundays. What's that?
That's your man. Kill him.
We can get closer.
Let's see what's in that head of yours.
Come on, girl.
Yep.
Stop
Just looking to pass through.
You must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Walk away.
Time to die. Shit!
I'm feeling it.
Good plan, fellas. That's cool, girl.
Settle down here just to...
Okay, girl.
Yep. Yeah.
Yep.
Not now, Pearson. one more time. Don't help me, God, I will throttle her myself.
Miss Jones! Miss Jones!
I hear that voice and wake up in a cold sweat.
Miss Jones, what are you doing?
Alchemy, Miss Grimshaw. It's my new hobby. I'll let you know when I find the recipe for gold.
Oh, very funny. You just be ready for work.
There he is, the man who saved my hide not once, but twice.
What you want, Micah?
Nothing. Just saying thank you, brother. I can call you brother, can't I?
I think I like you even less when you're friendly.
You're the first person ever told me that.
Why didn't I just leave you in that jail cell?
You're the one to talk.
It's all good. Calm down.
Yeah. Good one, cowpoke.
If you could give me some leather working tools, I can make some rugs and blankets and the like out of these hides you're bringing in.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Ah, yes, that'll be much appreciated.
It makes you feel a bit more like home.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will.
Good, we really needed this.
Can't have that pot go completely empty.
How you doing?
Thank you, Arthur. Hello, Mr. Morgan.
What have you been up to, Arthur? You look odd. You want to talk?
I don't know. Just don't feel myself.
Been out a lot.
Sure.
Anything fun?
I've been bad.
How are you?
I've been killing animals just for the hell of it.
That's it.
Well, also killed a bunch of innocent folk. I don't know why.
What's wrong with you, Arthur?
I just get so angry about everything, about how this is gonna end.
Well, it'll only end well if you keep your mind, Arthur. We need you.
I know.
So, Arthur, is it true about the bad luck?
What bad luck?
I just broke my pocket mirror, and I remember me old ma saying that a broken mirror means 7 years bad luck.
7 years? We won't see 7 years out. Don't be ridiculous. But if I find a mirror on my adventures, I'll bring it back for you.
Thank you, Arthur.
War with the goddamn Philippines. Prepare them not the Philippines.